So I'm responsible for environmental services, housekeeping, and all the aspects of dietary. They are preparing food, they're delivering food. We look to hire the best possible person we can find. And we found, in many cases, that's someone who's new to America.
The experience is, actually, I like to make people happy. That doesn't matter what the way, cooking or doing something different. And especially children's, this is a children's hospital, a lot of kids. And if they are sick and we can do something for them or for their parents, this is good for me. I think it's good for everybody too.
What we've learned is it's so hard to start a new job, period. It's especially hard when you come from a different culture and you speak a different language. So we've tried to put these people together for the first 60 days so they have someone to relate to and someone to sit and eat lunch with who eats the same foods and speaks the same language.
I learned many things like patience, allergies, talk with patients. Yeah, I learned a lot of things. So it's a good place to work.
The new Americans bring to us a willingness to work, a willingness to adapt, and the ability to show up and work diligently every day.